After finalizing the Caldera installation, we have to grant Caldera full disk permission, and we do that as follows. Open System Preferences and click on Security and Privacy. Then we browse to the Full Disk Access section. Click on the padlock to edit the full disk access. Enter the administrator password of your Mac and click on the plus symbol. Using the key combination Command Shift G, it will open a file selection window. Enter here /opt. Then browse to the Caldera bin folder. Here we would like to add two files. First open CalBridge, then repeat this for CalServer. Last but not least, we also need to add a file named sh, using the same Command Shift G key combination. Open the file selection window and enter /bin. Select here the sh file and click on Open. Now Caldera will have the correct macOS permissions.